They went and traveled with young women in Liberia and Morocco. Dr. Jill Biden's in Africa this week, and all.
Now, months later in Morocco, the regime faced a strikingly similar situation. As in Tunisia, citizens of...
She means not the Ottoman Empire, but Taliban-style theocracies from Indonesia to Morocco. And most Muslims see what the Taliban did in Afghanistan.
In Morocco, leaders from Muslim-majority countries around the world just held a summit on protecting religious minorities, including...